Sister, stand up where you are. Stand. Stretch your hand.
Yosha mkono wako.
In the name of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
Father, I release favor upon her life. Touch. Holy Spirit. Receive it. In Jesus' mighty name. Touch, Holy Spirit, I give it in praise. Amen. And amen. There is a woman, you will work with her. Okay? But you can be careful, eh?
And
be faithful. Because the Lord will take you there just to test your patience and faithfulness. Okay? You want to establish yourself, but give it just a little bit of time.
Okay.
Just give it just a bit of time, because the Lord wants to take you through a process of experience. You need experience. You love business a
lot.
Hata mtu akikata damu yake, ni biashara tu.
Biashara inajaa kwa damu yake.
But God will help you. But you, first of all, be under a certain woman, and that woman she will help you. Be faithful and be patient.
Keep up.
There is a woman that she's so much into importing things. She will help you in that journey when time comes. Okay? But where you are at right now, just take some bit of time. Okay? God bless you. You're free. Okay, before you sit down, our camera person, stand where you are. Do you know someone like that? Leave alone the one who is holding a camera, but there is someone like that, eh? As I was praying, he was standing over there. And the Lord asked me to ask you, who is that person?
Okay.
Oh, amongeangi vile. Oh, nataka mongee vile vile. Atongeangi vile. So, do you want me to tell you something? Okay, kama mongeangi vile vile. Why do you communicate?
Just for fun.
Oh, you are already in the trap. Okay. So, but if it is not time, that's what the Lord is saying me to tell you, have yourself time. Okay? Because as he was coming down the
stairs,
I saw somebody like that, but he has led you into a life full of misery. Because God has been speaking to your heart, but this person goes slow.
Go slow.
Go slow. Okay? So, that one has no problem. Leave alone the baby daddy. Okay?
Big daddy, big small daddy.
That one has no problem. Ule si mrefu kiasi kidogo kuliko huyo. But that is the same description that I said. So be careful. Eh? There's a trap ahead of you. And because he will lead you into a place of misery. Okay? Come, I pray for you quickly. Lift up your right hand. Lift up your two hands, stand over here. Look at me. In the name of Jesus, Father, protect her from evil and whatever that wanted to destroy her, I command it out of her life. In the name of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
It's called Vicky.
Vicky ni nani?
May God protect you.
Okay?
Because thank you, Jesus. Father, grace her with favor that wherever she will go, she will see your favor. And protect her from every evil person. In Jesus' mighty name. The Lord will give you a dream. I will not mention anything here. The Lord will give you a dream about that man. You can plan to start building your life.
Okay?
Because you fall into hands of manipulators. Okay? Go and build your life. Think about making you. Okay? Because every time they have been wanting everything. Okay? So go build your life. And the rest will be history. Father, grace her. In Jesus I pray. Okay, there is another man. He's a bit short. But this one, he loves to go far. Eh? Where is he? Eh? But now I want to ask a question. Where can I pray for now?
Taombea nani kwa sasa?
There is the other one. So, mimi nifanyaje?
Ombea.
By the time I want to pray for you, there is no. Hata huyo. Huyo ako kwa line hapo. Ni kama wamepanga line wako tu hapo. So, nikufanyiaje? What can I do? Nikusaidie. Okay. That confusion is going to end. In the next 3 days, you are going to have a dream. Okay? When you have that dream, don't doubt that dream.
Okay?
Because this man who is going a lot, anaenda mbali, anarudi, anaenda mbali, anarudi. That is not your blessing.
Uyo siyo baraka yako.
Okay? Because it's not alone, and it's not good to fall into curses that you not be able to break. So I'll pray for you today that spell will be broken out of your life completely in the name of Jesus. Father, disconnect her from this spell of delay in the name of Jesus. Confusion, I command you, liver. I say, liver.
By the blood of Jesus.
In Jesus' name. Oh, there is also this man in the shop. After skipping now the other trouble. Okay, give me that so that I can direct you. Between here. So this is a flat house, but there is a road that separates these other houses. But you see, these are small also houses there. But now on this house, it looks to be a bit big, but it is not to a level of this one. But there is a man that has a shop. He's a short man, and people cross from here to go here, from here to go here. Where is that place? It's a flat house, but there is a road across here. But people have to go to the other side. There's a shop here. Now on these other houses, they have small tiny shops over there. But on this house, there is a small shop, and there are also some houses behind there. Where is that place? House like this where people stay, but you have to cross a road. This is a small shop. It's a retail shop where people buy daily things, because this short man will become a problem to you, and yet is a married man. There is this house. You can sit down and remember very well. Because God wants to open a door for you, but the problem are these people. Mighty name, have your way in her life.
Pata nafasi kwenye maisha yake.
In Jesus' mighty name, thank you, Lord. You will talk to Pastor Rahab. She'll tell you about this. Okay, but you are free. In Jesus' mighty name. Join our hands together as we celebrate Jesus. In Jesus' name, lift up your right hand and say, Father, have your way in my life. Have your way in my life. What do you want the Lord to do for you? Quickly. Get a job. Okay. There is somewhere that you people, you are working, and there are people who are not faithful.
Okay?
And that brought a lot of backwardness. Because when you are not faithful, one cannot be faithful, and it will affect the rest of the people. Okay? I pray for you. You get a job in 3 weeks from now. You have a very wonderful job.
Kuja.
Okay.
Kuja.
But be faithful.
Okay. We mwaminifu.
That's where the only problem is. Be faithful.
We mwaminifu.
Never forget these words. When you become faithful, you get a job after 3 weeks. It will not take 2 months without being promoted. Okay? Because of your what? Your faithfulness. Come quickly. Father, I bless your son. Let him go get a job. In Jesus I pray. But don't involve yourself in fights. Just live a quiet life, a humble life, and you will not taste prison. But I tell you as a prophet, if you want to taste prison for free, endo anze kufanya hivyo. Don't be provoked, because God has kept you in a, you have been reserved, okay? But don't involve yourself in fights, eh? Because God will bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Father, have your way in his life. And everyone shouted amen. Go, you are free. Hallelujah. Lift up your right hand and say, Father, have your way in my life. Whatever is not in line with your glory, Father, remove it out of my life. I don't want it. Remove it. All I need is you. All I need is you, Jesus. Amen and amen. Sister, stand where you are. Stop asking God questions. Because your questions are more than prayer requests. So God will not be moved because you ask him a couple of questions. Okay? God will open for you a door next week. And you've been so much worried about kazi, okay? The problem is, you like to tell everybody whatever is happening around you.
Eh?
Will you stop it? If you keep quiet, auta gonjeka. You will not be sick. Because are you aware of monitoring spirits?
These
are the ones that are disturbing you. Because anything is about to happen, you tell everybody. Not everyone should pray for you. Okay? But believe that God can do something. So stop asking God questions. Lift up your two hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, I set your daughter free. Touch. Holy Spirit, I give him praise. In Jesus' mighty name. You want to know whether he's serious or not? Hapa mecheka. Hallelujah. Okay, God will... Vitu zingine, nakutaka kujua, lakini hiyo. Hallelujah. Okay, come.
Jojo.
God will give you a dream, eh?
Mungu anakupa ndoto.
Don't worry about that. Stand over here. In Jesus' mighty name. Father, visit her, Lord.
Tembele Bwana.
Because you know everything. You have a dream, but he's not a bad person. Yeah? Oh. He's not a bad man. The problem is, just begin appreciating yourself.
Okay?
Begin appreciating yourself. Because if you don't appreciate yourself, they will not appreciate you.
Wacha kujipenda sana. Wacha kujipenda sana.
Is not a bad man. If you avoid influence, marafiki akikufanyia hii, wanajua hai wako amekufanyia nini. Hallelujah. Wachana na hiyo mambo. Okay? Because you are surrounded by human beings. They are just human beings. Okay? In Jesus' mighty name, Father, give them praise. God will give you a dream about this, but you are free.
Kuhuru, Mungu anaenda kupatia ndoto.
Okay, uko na wangapi?
When
don't worry. I told you. You get a dream, don't worry. I don't want to say nothing here. Okay? I said you get a dream. I will not say nothing.
Utaota mwenye atakuja.
Go, you are free. And everyone shouted amen.
Amen.
And everyone shouted amen. Amen. Sometimes when I tell you you have a dream, don't doubt about that. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because the Lord has spoken to me. That one, huyo wachana na yeye, nitamuongelesha mimi mwenyewe. Simple as that. Hakuna kitu ingine. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lift up your right hand, say, Father,
Baba,
I am free.
I am free.
I'm healed.
Mepona.
I'm delivered.
Mekombolewa.
I'm free.
Niko huru.
I'm healed.
Mponya.
I'm delivered.
Mekombolewa.
In Jesus' mighty name. There's my brother there. Come.
Simama. Joe.
Okay, stand where you are. Hallelujah. Lift up your right hand. You have a good heart.
Uko na moyo msafi.
Okay. You have a good heart.
Uko na moyo safi.
But it is only one thing that you need to get rid of. Give me the song. We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. We give you all the glory.
We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. You are wonderful. You are worthy, Lord. You are
Because of what your mother went through.
Kwa sababu ya yale ambayo mama yako alipitia.
She has gone through a lot.
Kwa sababu amepitia mengi sana.
Okay. So, because your heart is a family heart.
Kwa sababu roho yako ni moyo wa familia.
God is going to bless you because of that.
Mungu atakubariki kwa sababu ya hayo.
There are people who have already traveled, they have gone Dubai, where?
Kuna watu ambao wamesafiri Dubai na pale na pale.
Let me pray that your door open.
Wacha ni kuombea kwamba mlango wako ufunguke.
Okay?
Sawa.
Because here,
kwa sababu hapa,
you struggle a lot.
Utangangana sana hapa.
Okay?
Sawa.
But because of what your mother has
Lakini,
gone through.
Kwa sababu ya yale ambayo mama yako amepitia.
She used to say, let my children.
Alikuwa anasema wacha watoto wangu.
Never pass through what.
Wasiwahi kupitia yale ambayo nimepitia.
And that is the prayer I heard that your mother is.
Na hiyo ndio maombi nimesikia kwa masikio yangu mama yako akiomba.
And that's why doors are going to open.
Na ndio maana milango zako zitafunguka.
You were a very your heart is not bad.
Roho yako sio mbaya.
Okay? Even there's one of your friends that you helped.
Hata kuna rafiki mmoja wako ambao ulisaidia.
But he turned his back on you.
Lakini akakugeuka.
It pains you and.
Na inakuuma sana.
But you always say I did it for God.
Na huwa unaambianga unasemanga na nilifanyia hiyo tu Mungu.
But one day.
Lakini siku moja.
God, you remember.
Mungu utanikumbuka.
Do you understand what I'm saying? So, all those that your heart is speaking.
Hizo zote ambayo moyo wako inaongea Mungu anasikia.
So there will be a door that will open for you to travel.
Utakuwa na mlango ambao utafunguka yako kutoka nje ya nchi.
But when you travel over there, avoid one thing.
Lakini ukisafiri hapo, ujiepuke na kitu moja.
Avoid women.
Jiepuke sana na wanawake.
Because you will arise so fast.
Kwa sababu utainuka sana.
It will only be one thing.
Ni kitu moja tu.
That one.
Itakuangusha.
And they will deport you.
Na watakudeport, watakurudisha.
Women.
Kwa sababu ya wanawake, mambo ya wanawake.
So, continue to maintain your life as you're maintaining it right now.
Endelea kutunza maisha yako vile ambao unatunza sahi.
Even when God blesses you,
hata Mungu akikubariki,
don't change.
Usibadilike.
But rather,
lakini,
be better.
Kuwa mwema kabisa.
Than who you are right now.
Kuliko hata vile ambavyo uko sahi.
Come and pray for you here.
Uja hapa nikuombe.
But forgive that.
Lakini samehea huyo rafiki yako.
Remove him from your heart completely.
Mtoe kwa moyo wako.
Because if you continue to keep him in your heart,
ukiendelea kumweka kwa roho yako,
it will be a barrier for you.
Itakuwa kama kizuizi.
Have we met before?
Mimi nimeshakupatana na wewe.
God loves you.
Mungu anakupenda.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Katika jina la Yesu.
There is another young man who used to play soccer.
Hata kuna kijana mwingine alikuwa anacheza mpira.
God will bless him because of you.
Mungu atabariki huyo kijana kwa sababu yako.
So continue being good. Don't worry about what people
are doing. Endelea kutenda mema, usijali na watu.
And your life will never be
the same. Na maisha yako hayatakuwa mbaya.
Father, I stretch my hand in faith that you deliver him, Lord. Touch Holy Spirit. I give your name praise. Whatever is not in line with your glory in his life, Father, take it out now. In Jesus' mighty name. Oh, touch Holy Spirit. Open for him doors, man, that can never shut. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Don't give up on your dreams, okay? But forgive that friend of yours. Wachana na yeye, Mungu atakupatia zaidi ya hiyo. Go, you are free. In Jesus. Madam, lift up your right hand and say, Father,
Baba,
my life is in your hands.
Maisha yangu mikononi mwako.
Say, my Father,
Baba yangu,
my life,
maisha yangu,
is in your hands.
Mikononi mwako.
Whatever is not in line
chote kisicho
mwelekeo wangu, with your glory,
tukufu wako,
take it out now.
Kiondoe sasa.
Because I don't like it.
Baba, sikitaki.
Lift up,
Amen,
your right hand and say, Father,
Father,
have your way,
pata njia,
in my life.
I
believe
that
my Jesus, you are already with me. In Jesus' name. Sister, stand up. Stand where you are. There's a time you feel weak. Okay? The Lord is going to give you strength. Eh? Stretch your hand in the name of Jesus. Receive strength. Receive strength.
Pokea nguvu.
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 In Jesus' mighty name. God will give you two angels. One is an angel of life, and another is angel of provision. Go and appreciate God for that.
Amen.
And everyone shouted, Amen.
Amen.
Let's get on our feet, everybody. Let's get on our feet. Let's get on our feet. I want you to declare seven things about your life. Upon your life.
Uamue vitu saba katika maisha yako.
And tell Jesus, I declare this upon my life.
Yesu,
and whatever you declare, you will see it.
Chote unaamua utakiona.
You will see it in your life.
Utaikiona katika maisha yako.
In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Touch Holy Spirit. This week your house will see favor.
Kibaya kitapata neema.
Go and count it down. Declare seven things upon your life.
Baba.
In the name of Jesus. Where are your children? God is going to do a miracle. Okay? Because it's a question that you ask God. Okay? Don't worry. God will do something. Jesus, mighty name. I saw God making you happy in one way or the other, because he has answered your prayer. Jesus, mighty name. Touch the Holy Spirit and give him praise. Mshikie mtoto. In the name of Jesus. Come on. Come on. Jesus, my name.
Kwa damu ya Yesu, kwa damu ya Yesu.
That deliver her from anything that is not in line with your
glory.
You are free. You are feeling heaviness in your heart. You are feeling heaviness in your heart. But God has set you free. How do you feel now? Do you still feel the heaviness? You still feel it? Do you still feel the heaviness? Unasikia hiyo uzito kwa kifua? Bado. Rise up in the name of Jesus. Look at me. Father, take it away forever in Jesus' mighty name. Come on. Touch Holy Spirit in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Where you people stay, there's a time, there's a time you feel that doors are locking by themselves in your house, and there are things that keep on banging from nowhere. You hear sounds, voices. Do you want to know what is that? Okay. There are spirits that I've sent to monitor you.
Okay.
And whenever you hear such kind of movements in the house, it is either you become sick, either your child will become sick, or something else will happen to you. Father, these demonic spirits, let them come out. Come on!
By the blood of Jesus.
Never come back.
In
Jesus' mighty name. Spirit, giving him praise. Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Where's your father? Eh? Fanya nini? In the name of Jesus. Father, help this family and remember them.
Baba saidia hii jamii na
wakumbuke. In Jesus' name.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
You be a very intelligent young girl. Okay? But love to study. If you love to study, you will excite everybody in your family. In Jesus' mighty name.
I give you praise.
Father, help this family. In Jesus' mighty name. I give him praise. Lift up your right hand and say, Father, have your way in my life. Whatever is not in line with your glory, I don't want it. Remove it out of my life. In Jesus' mighty name. To God be the glory. There's a favor that is coming upon you. And this week you hear news. May God visit you. The prayer you made yesterday at night, God heard it. You testify about it. In Jesus' mighty name. You move in power. You move in glory. Father, answer her, Lord, speedily. In the Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Wipe these tears.
Machozi yake Mungu.
And give her peace.
Kampe amani.
Take away the past.
Toa yote yaliyo ya
kale. She can enter into her tomorrow.
Kwenye yake.
Father, you know the prayer she made yesterday night. The angel that you released upon her life was an angel of comfort. Give her comfort.
Patie utulivu moyo wake.
Give her comfort.
Patie utulivu.
Give her comfort. Give her comfort.
Patie utulivu.
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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Touch the Holy Ghost. Give him praise. Let this be her last day to cry. Take away this never-ending pain. In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Father, you see deeper in the hearts of men.
Ona mengi chini ya vilindini vya mioyo ya wengi.
You saw her heart yesterday night.
Ona moyo wake jana.
Father, have your way.
Pata njia Mungu.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Thank you, Lord.
Sante Yesu.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sante Mungu.
It is well. It is well.
Yote yako sawa. Itakuwa sawa.
It is well.
Jina la Yesu.
It is well. In Jesus' name. It is well.
Iko sawa.
It is well.
Yote ni sawa.
It is well.
Yote ni sawa.
It is well.
Yote ni sawa.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yote ni sawa.
Yote ni sawa. It is well. The angel of comfort has come upon your life.
Like our tulivu.
Amen and amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Kwa damu ya Yesu, kwa damu ya Yesu.
Touch the Holy Ghost. Jesus, mighty name. Father, allow him be. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it.
Pokea, 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 pokea.
Say, my Father, allow me to walk in glory.
Tembea katika utukufu.
Whatever has been weakening my spirit, take it out. Be strong. Victory is ahead. Put it in the hands of God. The Lord says you are His. Amen.
Jesus, mighty name.
Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Touch the Holy Ghost. I give you name for this. Jesus, be careful about your life. Okay? Your life, you will help a lot of people. You help a lot of people, but your life will just be cut off by a certain young man.
Okay?
Run away from those habits. Eh? Okay? In the name of Jesus. Come on! In the mighty name of Jesus. You demon, I command you, liver. Liver.
mapepo haya yatoke katika jina la Yesu.
Come on.
Until you deliver.
Toka.
Holy Ghost.
Katika jina la Yesu.
I give him praise until you leave her life. It will start by moving from here, there, but you don't know where you are going. Go and settle, okay? In the name of Jesus. Father, take away this demon and let her never encounter with this demon again. In Jesus' name. God, take care of your life because you have a great destiny.
Linda maisha yako.
God bless you. Come here quickly.
Mama.
Come here. You normally see a woman in the dream. Who is that woman?
Pera kuona mwanamke kwenye ndoto kila wakati.
You don't know her.
Umujui.
Come. Who is this woman that died in your family? No one has died in your family.
Nani? Na alikufa katika jamii yenu?
Your grandmother. That's the woman that you see in the dream.
Come on. My name is Jesus.
Father, deliver her, Lord, and have your way in her life. I disconnect her from this evil spirit of death. In Jesus' mighty name, I breathe life. Touch the Holy Spirit. Receive life. Receive life.
Pokea, pokea,
receive life.
Pokea, pokea,
receive life.
Pokea, pokea,
receive
pokea.
Life. Receive life.
Pokea, pokea,
in the mighty name of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus. Jesus, by the blood of
Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. Father, give him praise.